How long has that been here? Clearly, the Bigfoots are everywhere. Weird. Those glyphs remind me of the wind. Too bad it's locked. I remember racing up and down the steps. This would be a nice photo of Chloe, framed by the sun. You don't want to be alone? Have a seat, Pete. My pleasure. Feels nice out here after all that drama.
You really took one for Team Chloe.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry I had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
What files?
David stashes his secret X-files in there. I saw them once, but he secures them now.
He kind of creeps me out. I bet the truth is out there in his files.
Most likely, but it's good you didn't find his files. He would go ballistic. He's a total surveillance fetish.
Or are there spy cams in the house? Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell him what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
How much do you owe?
$3,000 plus interest. And before I could get a chunk of that from Nathan, he dosed my drink with some shit.
God, Chloe, I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. It was insane.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
What are you going to do? Pop a cap in his ass? Let's call the police.
Screw that. You already told the principal, and I'm sure it's useless.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like
destiny.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcady Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
I have to find out.
Five tornadoes every 20 years. You just saw them.
No, I saw it.
I can actually feel the electricity in the air. Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you.
Something hardcore. Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But hi? Right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day.
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
And this is when believing starts.
We were young.
What's this? Wait, sure. So you reported Nathan, you... okay. You invited him. Okay, system's currently down, even though Minion is able to actually access this. He didn't let Dangerous. You didn't sign to show you didn't. You helped us, but you didn't erase. You watered your plant, you didn't. You recognize. You let the bird die. I forgot about that. Oh no. You didn't break Chloe's snowglobe, which is good, I guess. You didn't leave any evidence. You didn't. Okay. I guess we're done. Holy shit. Episode 2, Out of Time. Oh my god. They just gave it for free. Okay, I'll see you next time.